this is Rhonda Lucero with the Body by Vice Challenge, and I'm here with Robin today, and we're very excited because she has an amazing story, and I wanted her to share it with everybody out there. So, Robin, please tell everybody your story.
Okay, I started Vicellus about 6 months ago, and I was diagnosed with Crohn's disease about 4 years ago. You know, I went through the whole being sick for a long time, and then they finally found some medication that worked for me. So I started taking the Vicellus, and 2 weeks later I realized that my Crohn's medication makes me gain weight, Vicellus makes me lose weight. And I still lost a little bit of weight, but I kind of realized that they were counteracting each other. So on the sneak, without telling my doctor, or anybody for that matter, I stopped taking my Crohn's disease medication, and I was thinking I would just deal with, you know, the side effects or, you know, being sick or whatever happened, and I didn't have any. I haven't had a flare-up since I stopped taking it, and I have not touched it since, and it has been almost 6 months since I've taken my Crohn's medication.
And so how much weight have you lost?
35 pounds.
35 pounds, wow. And about how, what's the time frame for that 35 pounds?
Well, it was about 4 months.
4 months. Okay.
Right, about 4 months.
Awesome. So the medication, you stopped taking your medication, didn't tell her doctor, didn't tell her husband. What's the name of that medication, just in case there's people out there that are on it or want to know?
Well, the medication I was taking was called sulfasalazine, which is basically a step down from, well, it's very similar to Asacol. Or Asacol.
Something like that.
And that medication, you know, I didn't do well with that medication, so I started taking the sulfasalazine, and that stuff has worked great for me.
Yeah. Okay. So she's on my cell, she's on the Body by Vice Challenge, lost 35 pounds, was able to come off her Crohn's disease medication. Now, we can't say that you're cured or anything like that, but what we can say, the only thing she changed is taking the shakes. And she loves it, and you're on the Vipac too, I believe?
No, not yet.
Not yet. So when she gets that added, wow, just wait till she gets on that. So, guys, if you're out there, you know anybody with Crohn's disease or anybody that has any ailments, just jump on the Body by Vice Challenge because it's going to help you. Have a great day.
Oh, wait, you want to say something? Feel free to get a hold of me on Facebook, Robin Griffiths. I'd be happy to talk with you and tell you my story or anything that you want to know, any questions. Just let me know.
Thank you. Awesome. Thanks.